a beautiful day.
This center's really like a crowd of people. Oh,
it's amazing that the amount of people that's interested in settling in this situation.
Yeah. Kind of just a big continuous line all the way.
I'm amazed at them. And I wonder how many thousands that would be here if they could be here at all. But I think the people in the South is just as concerned as the people that's walking the street here today.
But I strongly feel that by joining together, that our voices be heard and turning that war.
You think it'll do any good? You think anybody's listening?
In my opinion, if they don't listen, they're missing the boat. I'm sincere with bringing our homes, boys back home. I'm disgusted and in sorrow about the boys that we've lost over there. And if I could see a good reason to continue, I wouldn't be here.
My father and my brother, me and Charlie Daniels, came here from Nashville because we thought that by coming here we could represent ourselves in Nashville and all peace-loving people.
Thank you.